Project 11, and in today's video, we are about to react to Tory Lanez, Baby, featuring Moneybagg Yo. Hopefully this is some heat, so without further ado, man, let's go ahead and hop right into it.
You know I'm better in Miami than my baby. She know a young nigga ballin' just like McGrady. I'm tryna give her the keys to that Mercedes. I take her over the seas because I'm wavy. And we not really in love, but we go crazy. Shawty, I can't blame you, you can't blame me. Shawty, I can't play you, you can't play me. Cause you do your thing, so I do my thing three. Anyway that you put it, look, it's the same thing. Bitch, I'm wavy, I done pulled up in a Sadie. Pockets on young and rich, let a nigga hate me. I'm a young rich nigga, can't believe I made it. Man, I came from crabbed in a E and KD. Sleeping on the floor mats in the basement. Life hit me hard and I had to face it. I can never tell you niggas what them days did.
See, man, this is what I like. The stuff I can relate to. It's like when people talk about coming from the bottom and being at the top, it hits me so hard because I'm able to relate. Because it's like right now I'm grinding to get to where I'm trying to go. And when I hear it in songs, it just touches home. I tell you. Let's get back to it.
It was with a nigga through the time I wasted. Smoked up, drinked up, I was wasted. Fame on the way and I can nearly taste it.
Like that right there.
For
I love
dead,
it.
I can never rate it. Hit the block with me, niggas with me, they did. I just came from the bottom and it's better basis. Shorty, help me down.
I love
now
it, man.
When
this
I'm famous,
dope.
I just wanna ball hard. I know where my lane is. Feeling sedated. You got me waiting, shorty. You know you're fine. Yeah, you know you remind me of a bad little baby. Such an intensity. When I get you alone, I set it cause I get spine. Baby, you don't know why.
Before I made it at the gutter, I was dreaming.
I love this song, man.
At the gutter, I was dreaming.
You know she my baby.
Thought you knew that.
I ain't bullshitting.
Nah.
Met her in Miami, walking out a finger licking.
Yeah,
innocent, half video vixen. Low mileage pussy, she want commitment.
Woo.
I don't know too much about love. Hey, I'm from Memphis, where your girlfriend and your bitch friend are witness and co-defendant.
Big fact.
Shit crazy, the world that we live in. Wow. Snitches still living while real niggas get sentenced.
Boy, man, at the gutter, I was dreaming.
They love me for dead, I point out the hate team. Not the gym.
Hey.
I bet on myself first, now I'm all in. Bet on me. Will you beat my B-A-B-Y? All them hoes, man, and I see why. I was switching planes, man, lanes of the G5. Good in any hood, from the south to the east side.
I like that song, actually. I'm not really a Tory Lanez fan, but that song right here, I can actually vibe to it because I can relate to it. Like I said before, it's songs that I'm able to relate to that make me like the song even more. And when it's talking about coming from the bottom and going to the top and just grinding and getting to where you're trying to go and just the grind and the turmoil and you finally making it, it just hits home, I swear. It's like they're speaking for me in a way and I'm able to vibe to it and just be like, oh yes, I relate to this and just get lit. I'm pretty sure you have some songs that you're able to relate to and it just brings those emotions and it makes you just want to vibe and just get lit and just turn up. This is exactly what that song brought for me. I gave this song a straight up 10 out of 10. It was dope. I can relate to it and that's what I like. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, smash that like button down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more of my content. But without further ado, man, it's been your boy Project 11. Y'all stay positive, y'all stay happy, and most of all, just be thankful. I'm out. Peace.